Hi guys, welcome to our channel. So today we are going to react on Dream Girl official trailer. And this movie stars Ayushmann Khurrana. As we all know, such a very promising actor along with Nushrat Bharucha. The movie is about to release on 13th September.
We don't know a lot about the movie. Let's just check into the trailer and yes. Let's speak. Okay.
रामलीला आरंभ करते हैं जय श्री राम
भैया माता सीता तो कहीं दिखाई नहीं दे रही
सीते
माते प्रभु
प्रभु आप आए गए
सीता माता की
तुम्हारी अम्मा ने कितने बर्तवास करके एक लड़का पैदा करो और तुम सीता बन जाते हो राधा बन जाते हो तुम्हें मालूम नहीं है हम पे कितना लोन है
आप भी तो ब्लड बैंक छोड़कर हर एक बैंक से लोन ले रखो
जब आए तेरी याद मुड़ के जाती नहीं
मिडिल क्लास होते ही फर्स्ट क्लास हूं क्रोशे का काम भी जानता हूं स्वेटर पर नाश्ता और मोर बना सकता हूं मां बनने के अलावा कुछ भी कर सकता हूं एक बार ट्राई करके देखिए
मां बनने का
जॉब का
हेलो मैं पूजा बोल रही हूं क्या हुआ आवाज अच्छी लगी लगी ना तो करना बातें और भी अच्छी लगी मेरे इमरान हाशमी
तेरे लिए दिल को टेलीफोन हाँ बजता रिंग रिंग रा रा रे हो मेरे दिल को टेलीफोन
हम तुहार पूजा बोले त्रेली
क्या करते हो
शायर जी
शायर नहीं शायर
दोनों अलग अलग होते हैं क्या
ऑल मैन आर डॉग्स मेरा बस चले ना तो इन सबको नंगा करके इन पे बुलडोजर चला दूं मैं
बुलडोजर चलवा दूं तो नंगा करने की क्या जरूरत है
नॉट टाइगर
कुछ नहीं है ना
सच्ची
स्मूथ
हम क्यों नहीं उठा रही थी
मैं नहा रही थी
अकेले
नहीं मैं ग्रुप में नहाती हूँ पूरे मोहल्ले के साथ नहा रही थी
काश हम भी तुम्हारे मोहल्ले वाले होते
समझ ना रहा हूँ दूल्हा बनू दुल्हन लहंगे में भी कहर लगेगा तू
मैं अपनी पूजा से शादी करूंगा
क्या करती हूँ मैं पूजा से
हम क्या करते पूजा से
मेरे और पूजा के बीच कोई आया है ना तो काट के रख दूंगा
और कौन है ये पूजा सब पूजा 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 क्यों कर रहे हैं
पूजा
गलत जगह पहुंच लेके डराया ना करो डायरेक्टली नहीं बोल सकते क्या बेटा
पूजा तो करनी है
राधे 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 ओ राधे राधे राधे
कब तक और तो उनकी इच्छा के बिना बांट करोगे तो महाभारत के टाइम में मीटू होता ना सबसे पहले तुम लोग अंदर जाते
गुजरा के जस्ट नहीं बीबर
बहू
पहले कौन दादी
हाय
बाय 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 ना खुद दादी
क्या कर रही हो
बस पौधन में पानी डाली
राधे 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 ओ राधे राधे राधे
I love you, Pooja.
मैं तुम्हारे बिना रह नहीं सकता.
क्या? जल्दी बोल रहे ना? पूजा को फोन किया तो डाना पेंटी तो बोलेगी नहीं ना?
पेंटी?
डाना पे ध्यान नहीं गया तेरा कुत्ते.
Okay.
Okay, 13 September.
This movie is directed by Raj Shandilya. Okay.
Yeah.
I think this movie is going to fill the theaters with family audience. This movie is going to be an epic family blockbuster, a family comedy entertainer. And Ayushmann Khurrana is very impressive. And as like his old, previous movies, like Article 15 or Vicky Donner, old movies. He's very selective and I think he has a very good success ratio as well as an acting talent, very good acting talent. This movie is different. I think Ayushmann has done different genre of movies, serious roles also. And this movie is typically a pakka comedy entertainer. And that is a very specialty. And this movie is going to take up, this movie is going to be taken up by the family audiences.
Not only family, but youth. It will definitely impress youth and all. Those for those cinephiles, this will be yet another very impressive movie. And we all know Ayushmann Khurrana, who is he? Such a promising actor, such a talented, and he clearly knows where to use his talent, how to use and how to present his talents before the audience. And
he really looks like a girl.
Yes, we have many films in such a way, like what men are doing female characters,
okay,
and all. But this seems something different.
Just because of Ayushmann, I think.
Yes,
maybe. Yeah, maybe I said that he looks very good in female actor. And that see that, yeah.
And the thing which makes this movie different from all those movies is that he is not acting like I'm a girl and all. The thing which matters is his voice. And actually he doesn't have a feminine voice, but he imitates our word. He mimics the voice of a female and makes some people drag some people into a mess, I think. So this, along with comedy, this movie will definitely will be dealing with some issues and all, I think so, because the person is Ayushmann Khurrana.
This movie is going to have a lot of comedy situations dealing with. I think there's a similar movie in Tamil. I think it's Remo.
Yes, Remo.
I think it's a movie named Remo. There are a lot of movies in all the languages with the same, I think, same
idea.
But this will be unique, I think, because of this movies. This trailer shows that this movie will be unique and very different and very good to watch, I think. And this movie is going to be a blockbuster, I have already said. We are waiting for the movie and I want to watch this movie on the first day itself.
Yes.
And Ayushmann,
13th of September.
And Ayushmann is really good, really good. And very good applause for his performance. And also for his performance in Article 15. That was an awesome movie. And very courageous approach and that to deal with that type of an issue. Less told issue in North, I think. And a very crucial issue for the North Indians, I think. And very brave of him and the director of that movie also. And we are looking forward to this movie, this comedy entertainer. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.